An Apache helicopter, it's a what we call a tandem configuration.
Front seater's primary goal is to fire the weapon systems. The back seater is the primary pilot who keeps the aircraft in flight. You have got to be able to manage everything as a crew, and you only have nanoseconds in some cases to make it happen.
We tried to assign an aircraft to two pilots and a crew chief. Crew chiefs are some of the hardest working soldiers, and they have a lot of pressure and stress on them because they are essentially responsible for making sure that the aircraft that you and this other pilot are getting into is gonna come back safe.